Step into a world of endless possibilities. Learn how to easily replace backgrounds with Adobe Firefly and take your photos to the next level.
My name is Jesus Ramirez. In the next few minutes, I'm going to show you how to replace the background in a photo with the Generative Fill in Adobe Firefly.
From the Firefly website at firefly.adobe.com, scroll down and click on the Generative Fill card. Then click the Upload button to find an image on your computer or simply drag one into this box. I'll drag a JPEG in. From this screen, you can click on the Background button to automatically hide the photo's background. The checkerboard pattern indicates the hidden areas that the generated content will replace. In some cases, the Background button might leave unwanted detail over your image, which could create distractions in the final generation. For example, in this image, some small pieces of the original background remain above her shoulder on the left and below the hat on the right. These imperfections could negatively impact the new background generation, but they're easy to remove. First, click the brush settings, reduce the brush size, then increase the brush hardness to make the brush edge sharper. You can also tap on the left and right bracket keys to change the brush size. The bracket keys are next to the letter P in North American keyboards. That's the method I'll use. Notice the brush preview changing size as I tap on the bracket keys. With the Add button active, hide the small white areas by painting over them. Now, enter any prompt you like to generate a new background. I'll use the prompt, distant mountains, and a waterfall on a bright day with a blurry background. And click the blue Generate button. Firefly will then generate three background variations. You can click on the right arrow icon to cycle through the results. I like the first variation the best, so I will click on it from the film strip and press the blue key button to apply the new background to my photo. To download the image, click the download button on the top right.
Now that you know how to replace the background in an image with Generative Fill in Adobe Firefly, try it with your photos. Again, my name is Jesus Ramirez. Thank you so much for watching.